Hang up. Dude, I need a new wheel. Quick.
Peck at it, but I think you.
There's one, I see one way out there.
I think he's saying screw you.
I think I'm gonna get me a new fishing pole next weekend.
That little one there just ain't getting along with you.
Look at the button.
Ah, yeah, that's not good.
Dang, that's a lot. Oh, God. James, I can see one. That way.
This little setup is not made for throwing bugs like that.
I'm going to rig up a little worm, a little soft plastic worm. Is my battery die?
Probably.
Yeah, my battery died. Oh well.
We got cell phones to take pictures if it's worth taking a picture of. On 4 pound test might be fun. This one, if I end up hooking up, you might want to be pointing a camera in my direction. There he is, he's hungry. He keeps boiling around like he's feeding. I'm gonna go down there where he's at. Yeah.
Bubble.
Different colors. Tiny shoes. I'm curious about this pole, because it.
Yeah, still got the bait.
Still got the bait.
Don't even really look like nothing.
Touched it.
Yeah, put it back out there. You gotta hold on to the front of the reel though.
This one?
Yeah. Because otherwise the front part flies off.
I'll put it right there. Yeah, see what it does there. Because I know there's something, has to be something in these weeds.